He was one of the anchors of a very deep pitching staff, finishing third in the National League with a 2.81 earned run average. And he continued to baffle hitters during the postseason. His ERA in the World Series over 17 and two-thirds innings was just 1.53. He won Game 4 to even the World Series at 2. This former Yalie is back with the Mets this season as an analyst on Sportsnet New York. Number 12, pitcher Ron Darling. And it's Ronnie's birthday today, too.